day years old when I realized I've been wiping my ass the wrong way.
That's the thing. That's the thing about wiping your ass. Like, people teach you when you're 3 or 4 years old, but then whenever you do it after that, you're locked in a room by yourself. There's no one checking your technique. There's no one updating your ass wiping or critiquing you. And we may very well be wiping our asses in completely different manners. Like, for me, I do it the normal way. I wrap the paper around my 2 fingers and just stick it up there in and out. Make sure you get it clean like a whistle.